Well, that's a goal. It is. Threw a stick at him. They're going to talk about it. Good point, Eddie. It should be. They're going to brush Ovechkin away. They're going to have a conference.
Well, he had him beaten, and he chucked his stick at the puck carrier Ovechkin. This should be a goal.
Ovechkin just said to the bench, that's a goal.
The quick little move, moves over, and then there you see the stick getting thrown at the puck carrier. No question, deliberate play by Georgiev.
They say no goal.
Oh, my.
Now the Capitals want an explanation.
I guess that seems like it would be in the referee training films, yeah. That kind of a play.
Just heard the horn go here at the Garden. I don't know if they're...
That's mystifying.
Yes.
From all that we have been inclined to know all these years, that is just one of those dramatic plays that is an automatic goal.
You know, Ovechkin never made contact with the stick. Now, sometimes a player's skate will come by here, Doc, and sometimes it'll make contact with the goaltender's stick, and then the goaltender loses it accidentally on purpose. Well, there's no doubt that he threw the stick at the puck carrier in the shootout attempt.
The horn sounded, and presumably this is a conversation that goes beyond these walls. And there may be a change here.
After reviewing the play, it's an awarded goal because the goaltender threw his stick.
The extra point goes to the Washington Capitals. The correct ruling made. Final score in a shootout. In an unusual finish for sure. The Capitals 3.